How to use auto clicker on iPhone. Let's jump straight into the process. Open your settings application. Here we go. Scroll down. Go to this option of accessibility. Open it. Now go to this option of switch control. Open it. Now over here you can find the option of switches. Open it. Tap on add new switch. Select the option of screen. Tap on full screen. Select the option of select item. Now go back, select the option of recipes, tap on create new recipe. Now here you have to give name to autoclick. Here I'm gonna give as autoclick. After you give a name, tap on shine a switch, tap on full screen, tap on custom gesture, and now here you have to create your autoclick. Here I'm gonna create as in this way. After you are done, tap on save. Now go back. Tap on this option of launch recipe, tap on auto click, go back, again go back, again go back. After you land to this page, scroll down to the bottom. You can find the option of accessibility shortcut, open it and tap on the option of switch control. And now you are good to go. Go back, close this app and open any of the app in which you want to try auto click. Here I'm gonna open notes. Now you have to triple click on your power button. Select the option of switch control. Now whenever you tap on your screen, it will auto click. You can see that I have just used auto clicker on my iPhone. This is how you auto click on iPhone. I hope now you guys are clear about it. If you find this video helpful, make sure to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.